Because my grill cook would never tell me that.
Oh.
Also, my daughter should probably not say anything like that to me. Tell her. Tell your mom.
My crotch is itchy.
Come here, let me see.
Linda, not now.
All right. No, let's all see it.
No!
I'm just not sure if I'll be any good on the grill with just one free hand.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep moving here.
Daughter should probably not say anything like that to me. Tell her. Tell your mom.
My crotch is itchy.
Come here, let me see.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep moving here.
The burger joint's natural enemy.
Hello, welcome to Bob's Burgers. The burger of the day is the child molester. It comes with candy. Get it?
Yes.
No.
Because sometimes they use candy to lure their victims.
Yes, we get it.
Oh.
Is this your parents' place?
Yes, they're down in the basement grinding the meat right now.
Uh-huh.
That's not a euphemism. They're really grinding the meat.
Show us the kitchen, please.
I'm just saying, it's easy to remember.
The burger joint's natural enemy.
I'm just saying, it's easy to remember.
Bob, this is my violations notebook. I just filled it. It took 5 minutes in your kitchen.
That sounds bad.
It's a record.
Yay!
Shut up.
Not to mention child labor law violations, public decency violations.
Public decency? What are you talking about?
The child molester? I thought this was a family restaurant.
What's the child molester?
That's the burger of the day.
No, it's not.
For a limited time only, till you came back upstairs.
Did someone actually order this?
Yeah.
Who?
Him.
He looks like a child molester. Louise, don't serve him. Let Gene bring it.
Bob?
Why do I have to get molested?
Because he's not going to molest you.
Why?
Because you're heavy.
Bob.
Yeah, hold on.
Heavy kids can get molested.
Yeah, who wouldn't want to molest us fat?
That's enough.
Bob.
It's not that. I mean, Gene, because you're older.
Tina's the oldest. Make her do it.
Yeah, but Tina's not good with the customers.
Bob.
I'm good with the customers.
Not really.
I'm great with the customers.
She's autistic. She can't help it.
Yeah, I'm autistic.
Bob.
Just a sec. No, you're not autistic, Tina.
How many toothpicks on the ground?
Don't play this game again.
Come on, look, how many toothpicks?
No, it just involves me cleaning up toothpicks.
100?
Bob.
No.
100?
It's 3.
There's 3.
Okay, how many now?
Bob.
3.
No.
Ugh, you're the worst kind of autistic.
You can't even count.
Bob! You want to in the health inspector's office. I'm Hugo, this is my partner Ron.
I don't have a badge yet. I just started.
Give me that.
Come on.
Bob, this is my violations notebook. I just filled it. It took 5 minutes in your kitchen.
That sounds bad.
It's a record.
Yay!
Shut up.
Not to mention child labor law violations. Bob, you want to know why we're here?
Ah, sick!
Mom's really handsy.
You're a couple of sluts!
I think it's nice.
Hey! Get this thing moving! I'm getting scarred for life up here! Ah, sick!
I think it's nice.
Hey! Get this thing moving! I'm getting scarred for life up here!
Louise, you're getting cereal everywhere!
I'm having a seizure! Put a wallet in my mouth! It passed.
Look at this place! Louise, you're getting cereal everywhere! Look at this place!
I borrowed Jean's camera so I can document my experience.
Come on, Bob, it's late.
And Louise has loaned me her Coochie Coopy nightlight.
Coochie Coopy.
Coochie Coopy. Coochie Coopy nightlight. Anyway, here's where I'm gonna sleep tonight. I'll show you.
Oh. Al, yes!
Oh my god. Oh my god, I think Linda's parents are having sex.
I hope they're using protection, because I am not taking care of that baby.
I'm gonna sample it.
Well, hello. Funny seeing you here.
Whoa, double trouble. Okay, let's do this. You sound like my grandmother.
What? I can't hear you.
And you sound like my grandfather.
Please stop touching each other. Please stop touching each other.
Jane, you ready to give your report?
My grandparents are staying with us, and they were both alive during Prohibition. So, this is what it sounds like when they have sex in the room next to mine.
Ow! 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 Ow!
What?
Ow!
Principal's office now!
Ow! Ow!
Right!
Father?
I borrowed Jean's camera so I can document my experience.
Come on, Bob, it's late.
And Louise has loaned me her coochie-coopy nightlight.
Coochie-coopy.
Coochie-coopy. Coochie-coopy nightlight. Anyway, here's where I'm gonna sleep tonight. I'll show you.
Jean, you ready to give your report?
Oh, my grandparents are staying with us, and they were both alive during Prohibition.
Father?
No. No. Oh, boy. Ow. Ow! Son of a bitch!
Where did he go?
No. No. Oh, boy. Ow. Ow!
Where did he go?